to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year in a row. The stakes are as high as they can get.
Sir, if you want to come through, I'm gonna have to pat you down.
How much time remaining? Don't worry, folks.
Just relax.
It still happens.
We'll be on your way in a sec. All right. Good job, sir. Thank you.
Don't forget, this race is all about getting some miles under the hood. It's as much about the car's stamina and technology as it is about the driver's talent.
Positions going on in that cover as much
oil as
possible.
That's great.
It's
time.
Moses Lee is tearing up. We have our winner.
I'm here now, ready to meet up with Sierra Knox.
Thank you.
okay, good.
Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff, anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car sales. Heard a few crumbs.
I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his project. He prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry,
gotcha.
Look the engine off.
Let's just try to get this started. Well, that's
Knox? Yeah, it's Smith from down at the expo. Listen, Mark Free's making some, well, just odd noises. You come? Great. All right. Yeah, I'll be here.
In the car and follow my instructions. Anyone can do it.
Eager to drive progress forward in an expanding world of transportation and logistics, Ronstadt Industries helped create the foundation of global innovation. The immediate focus? Cars. The RK Speed Mark III is the culmination of the innovative work done by Ronstadt Industries. A race car built for speed and endurance, capable of running on biofuel, regular diesel fuel, and battery-powered energy. A highly ambitious baseline for the future of motor travel.
All right, let's just turn the key and see.
I need to mention the AI, of course. Palace Artificial Intelligence is a compressed and refined improvement on the artificial neural network technology that drives Kai, the whole artificial intelligence developed by Gamma in Japan. Ugh, I can't go into too much detail yet, though. Patent is still pending on the superconductor.
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Seen Ramon?
No, probably.